How to add a text box in Adobe Acrobat. Alright, let's learn how to add text box to a PDF using Adobe Acrobat. It's super easy. First things first, look for a tools or find a text or tools menu. You can see it over here. You may also see a toolbar over here. However, it may not be visible when I'm screen recording the video. So I'll be using this button over here. Simply tap on it. Then write, add a text comment. Okay, I can see it over here. Tap on it. Then scroll down to the place where you want to add a text box. For example, I want to add a text box over here. Simply tap on this and write what you want to on this text box. For example, I want to write, "Hello guys, I hope you are doing well." After writing it, you can also exit it from here. So right now it's a happy italica. You can use all the fonts available here too. Color is green. That means the text color is green. You can also change this one. And this goes for the alignment, whether you want it to be left alignment, right alignment, center alignment, or you want equal alignment on the both sides. And under it, you can see an option for the bold, italic, underlined, straight through. The last one is subscript. If you want it, you can add them very easily. And once you are happy with this, simply tap on somewhere out of the box like this. Adding the text boxes in Adobe Acrobat is really that straightforward. Go ahead and try it out. I hope this video helped you out. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.